Hey guys, I'm on my multiplayer survival patch right now, just to show that this works in survival. So when we just get started in survival, we usually have very limited cargo capacity, and that can lead to over mining of ore deposits, where we accidentally mine an ore deposit, even though our cargo container has been filled, or cargo containers. And that will basically waste the ore deposit because those ores or that ore will go nowhere. They will just disappear. And you can prevent this with the event controller block. So in the event controller block, you want to make sure you put cargo filled. And then on the threshold, you put something like 90%. You don't want this to be at 100% because some stuff will pull your ores for other stuff. And then under selected blocks, you make sure you put your cargo containers and enable the end gate. And then under select actions, you make it so that it turns off your drill. So now when you mine something and then your cargo containers get filled to 90% or something, let me mine for a bit here. Hold on, my cargo containers are already filled. Let me throw out these rocks, I mean these nickels for a bit here, just for the tutorial. Alright, let's mine again now. I'm not gonna turn off my drill manually. It worked earlier, but I wasn't looking. I was looking at my control panel. There we go. It just stopped automatically. Did you guys see that? Now, obviously, while you're mining like nickel or whatever like this, it won't matter that much. But if you're mining like uranium or gold, then you don't want to waste those ores. So, that's how you can use the event controller to make sure you don't waste ores when mining. On Space Engineers.